upstairs. Thank you. Yeah. So, as you can see, it's a little bit interesting, hopefully. I'm going to play stuff that you might know. It's generally like hooks and things, but you might know this.
Thank you.
Cheers. Thank you. So, my wife and I came from London. We live in London. But my parents live in Oldham. And Oldham Week is pretty cool. This is actually the first time we've actually experienced Oldham Week, which is nice. So I'm going to play probably something else that you might know, but we'll just see what happens here. Have we got any fans of Pink Floyd? Well, this is not one of theirs, but I'll try to do something a bit like that. Thank you. Do they do busking in the Channel Islands? Do we really have any buskers here? Because I'm a busker from... Well, I play in London on the streets, to be fair. And I play in Richmond and Wimbledon and all that, and it seems to go fairly alright, I don't know. But yeah, I play a lot, I get a lot of requests, and the problem is, I always say no because I don't know anything else, so you get what you're giving up. very warm. I just want to say thanks to the Georgian House for putting me on today. It's an awesome venue. I've never actually been here before, but this is really great. And thanks to Caroline as well. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, so we're gonna try this. I'm just having a little practice there. You might know it. Thank you. this. I got a couple more in there, Amanda. Thank you very much. Thank you. more and then I'm done. Thank you very much. Jeremy Michael Jackson fans in the courtyard. Well, this isn't Michael Jackson, but it will try to do something like. Cheers, thank you very much. So the wingman are on, probably very soon. Thanks for listening, and I'm doing it. Thank you very much to Caroline and the Georgia House for having me, and shout out to the top two. Thank you very much.